Welcome to the 2009 Academy Awards. And the winner for Achievement in Sound Mixing is Slumdog Millionaire!
Dude, really? Achievement in sound mixing?
What's your problem?
That, my friend, is the Oscars in a nutshell. These categories suck. Now, if I had it my way, the categories would keep people from changing the channel.
Like what?
Like a good laugh, for starters. I'll go with best comedy.
And the winner for best comedy is Zoolander.
I'm too sexy for my love. Too sexy for my love. Love's gone to me.
I guess it would have to be the first time I went through the second grade. I caught my reflection in the spoon while I was eating my cereal, and I remember thinking, wow, you're ridiculously good looking. Maybe you could do that for a career.
Jackass, it's 2009. That movie's like 10 years old. And what is this, the VMAs?
Whatever, dude. My Oscars, my rules.
Please tell me you came up with more than just one category.
Of course, dude. Here we go. Next category, everyone's favorite excuse to cover. Horror flick.
And the winner is... Scream!
I'm getting ready to watch a video.
Really? What?
I'm just a scary movie.
While we're here, are you trying to pack a bowl or what?
Dude, Leno's right there. What are you, nuts?
Relax.
Wow, you are a jackass. All right, while you're stuffing your face, I guess I'll do best action.
Now you're speaking my language.
And the winner is 300.
This is Sparta!
Weapons and fight.
Congrats, dude, we did it.
Yeah, three categories, we really did it. Come on, man, you can't leave out best romance.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
And the winner is The Notebook.
Schubert, I'm a bird.
Dude, not for nothing, but we did do Greek Week with ourselves. I got a much more fitting romance.
You have no idea how bad it gets. I wish I knew how to quit you.
Look at that booty, show me the booty, give me the booty. I want the booty, back up the booty. I need the booty, I like the booty. Oh, what a booty, shaking that booty. I saw the booty, I want the booty. Lord, what a booty, break on the booty. Give up the booty, loving the booty.